Qumran and the Dead Sea Scrolls. The Dead Sea Scrolls were found in 12 caves in the area of Qumran by a shepherd. This was in 1947, when local Bedouin shepherds accidentally discovered a clay jar containing 7 scrolls in a cave about 1.5 kilometers from Qumran. Investigation uncovered a total of 972 texts, including the oldest known existing copy of the Old Testament. The texts were written in Hebrew, Aramaic, Greek, and Nabataean. The scrolls are important because they reveal to us a community of people who were expecting the imminent coming of a Messiah who would establish a righteous kingdom. This is relevant to us because it relates to some of our scripture, particularly the apocalyptic literature, such as the book of Revelation. Lord, we give thanks for scripture as a guide to your way. May we use such writing to find your truth and your way. May your kingdom come on earth. Amen.